The former ducal residence is now used as a building for the Palatine Higher Regional Court. It is located in the middle of the city of Zweibrücken. In the years 1720 to 1725, Duke Gustav Samuel Leopold has a ducal palace built in its late Baroque form according to the plans of Swedish master builder Jonas Eriksson Sundali. The ducal palace experienced its heyday in the years 1735 to 1775 under the Duke Christian IV. The famous artists were guests such as the composer Christopher Willibald von Gilk and Max Millen and